8th inning home run since he's joined the Jays.
Boy, that was a good one. Boy, there was late life on that knuckle. That's a strikeout, first one of the night. That's an important aspect for Dickey to have success.
That's what he's looking for right there. Try to get some movement. Just look at the swing from David Freese. Tells you that he is fooled a little bit. One of the things that R.A. Dickey has done in his three.